Hey, it's Greg from Rock Tape. Today we're going to show you how easy it is to tape for plantar fasciitis. So the first thing we're going to do is take off our shoe and sock. And we want to start with a nice, clean, dry foot. Don't want to try this after you've been exercising. Go ahead and take a quick measurement from the heel of your foot to the ball. And then go ahead and cut that. Then what I do is I like to fold the tape over and round the edges just like this, and this helps with fraying. Now, you know, your feet take a beating while you're running and you're active, so you may not get 5 days worth of use out of it, but you should get at least 3 to 4. So go ahead and flex your foot and anchor the tape at the heel, and then flip the tape over and then just run it right up the middle of the foot with zero stretch. And go ahead and use your hand to activate the adhesive and rub it down. The next portion of this application is go ahead and take a quick measurement from the top of the foot around the arch to back to the top, and go ahead and cut that. And then go ahead and round the edges again. I'll rotate a little bit more so you can see how I apply this. Go ahead and rip the tape about an inch from the end, anchor it to the top of the foot, flip the tape over, run it from the outside of the foot, trying not to get any wrinkles in the tape, because if you get wrinkles in the tape and it's on your feet and you're out for a run, you'll probably develop some blisters. So go ahead and when you get to the opposite side, give it a good tug. Pull as much as you feel comfortable pulling, probably about 80-90%. And then when you get to the top, release the rest of the tape with zero stretch. And then go ahead and rub that down really, really well to activate the adhesive. And you're set. And that's how easy it is to tape for plantars using Rock Tape. Go out there and have some fun. More altruistic, more altruistic, more altruistic.